Concerned about the local planning, because I just heard you say that the private sector will pick up the cost. I think what happens is the local public sector will have to pick up this cost. And the concern to me is, in my particular city, for instance, it costs about they pay about $8,100 a year for this service. If they had to hire a planner, it would probably cost them 10 times that. So, you know, that could be a tremendous local cost that they have to bear. And I noticed in your ECD local planning abolishment that in the earmarked funds there, you had $1.72 million that the state will lose because they don't receive those payments from Ripley, from Nashville, from wherever it might be. And I noticed that the recurring loss for abolishing the whole office is only $2.2 million. So I don't know if we get, and I'm not, this is not your department, I understand that, but I think, Mr. Chairman, we need to look at, see what, we're getting a pretty good bang for the buck here, both at the state level and at the local level, so it concerns me that the savings is not much by doing away with this complete department. Thank you.
Thank you. Speaker Emeritus Nafee.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I'm going to wait until he finishes.
Okay.
Otherwise, we might be here a while.
Yes.